folks. It's time for the second half of IHSA Varsity Football here at Gainesville Stadium. And folks, it's just about showtime. The teams are on the field. Halftime is over. Team will kick the start of the game up 18-16 over their rival, the Robeson Raiders.
Good kick, good kick.
Kicks this one out of bounds. After the touchback, first and 10 for the Robeson Raiders, Paul Robeson Raiders, from their own 20-yard line. Down by two. Up the middle. Pickup of 5 yards. More like 6 yards. Brings up second and four.
All right, let's take a stand here.
All right.
Crawls forward, close to first down marker, number 61 on his back. Rumble forward for a gain of three. Second and six. Quarterback Rose. Oh, okay.
Number one misses the ball, so right down by number 30, Anthony Washington.
No gain on the last play. Brings up a third and six to go for the Raiders.
Get in now! Get in now! Get in there! Get in there!
Quarterback on the center, offset backs. To the far side. Spun down and around. Maybe enough for a Raider first down. It is.
Okay, let's make a statement right here. Let's make a statement right here.
Right here.
Give me a deep dive.
Woohoo! Number 21 with another big tackle. Second, hey Corey, I saw you coming through, but you see what I'm doing. Here, come on. And I told you to text. Huh? That's a loss of yardage.
About 4 o'clock here, we got food.
Okay.
We feed the cameraman.
Ball's in the air. Nearly intercepted. But there's a flag thrown. We'll let the officials sort this one out. Couldn't have been pass interference, I don't believe, but we'll see. Here's the call. We want to move everybody back. Sideline warning. So the call stands. I thought it was... Huh? Camera. That's what I meant. Did you see Pull'em on Facebook?
Yeah. He getting himself in shape to play this fall. I mean, this spring.
Let's
go, Big O. Let's go, Big O.
But I'm gonna be watching him. Tries to turn the corner. It's escorted out of bounds. Oh. Close to a late hit. So hit in the backfield, brought down. Big number 65 on the tackle. Horse collar against the defense. They'll walk off several yards as a result. Five. 10. That's a 15-yard penalty. And automatic Jaguar first down. Fresh set of downs for the Jaguars. Second and 10, Jaguars. Himself. 6, what a catch and run. A 44-yard scamper to pay dirt. King in for 6. I stand corrected, that was a 56-yard run and score for the Jaguars. It's good. After the score. Ball at the 35-yard line. Robeson, first and 10 from their own 35. Down by 10. This ball game ain't over. 2:49 left in the third. Up the middle, full head of steam. Punches it out to across the 40, close to the 45-yard line. That's a pickup of 8 yards. Brings up a 2nd and short. Down the field, I thought maybe the ball might have been going to him.
Right, who got number 1?
Yeah, that boy was moving out, man. I thought he was. Watch him, 11. Opening seconds of the 4th quarter.
Get
incomplete triple coverage. A dangerous pass, falls incomplete. Down, but that's a Raider first down. Great call. No gain on the play. Appeared that he got back to the line of scrimmage. First and 10, Raiders on the move. Well defended. Huge catch, number 2. Oh, taunting, that penalty would be for taunting against the against the Raiders. Now play a response like that could cost him the game.
This ain't NFL, baby.
They think it is.
Yeah. He gonna get up and do that.
Yeah. That was taunting.
You know what I got a problem with? I got a problem with
the NFL. Guys. Yeah, I don't like
that. You make a joke.
Yeah! Ooh-wee, that hurts.
That time! Defense, way out of here!
.850 left in the fourth and final quarter. 26-16 game. Raiders with the ball. Down by 10 and looking to score on this drive. Just suffered a personal foul penalty, taunting. Breaks through. guys forward, runs into a linebacker. Well, that's close to a Raider first down. Hurry up offense. First down Raiders.
We're playing to the whistle, bro.
Second and seven. Hits a wall. It's wrapped up and brought down. No gain on the play.
Take the ball, defense! Take the ball!
Defense!
Deflected by number three. Fourth down. Ooh, nearly picked. Well defended, but could have been six. And that's a turnover on downs. Stretch it out. Second and four. Up the middle. Fighting for extra yardage. Picks up about three. Brings up third and one. That's a Jaguar first down.
First down, that was probably at the 35-yard line.
Encroachment. Oh, that's a false start against the offense.
Right.
That's all right.
False start against the offense again. First and 20. Good carry to get back to the original line of scrimmage. Brings up a second and 10. Drags the defender with him. Up the middle, tripped up. But that's enough for a Jaguar first down. Robeson not ready to go home. First down, Jaguars. A huge surge from the offensive line of the Jaguars to get that first down. Oh, I gotta make a stop. Oh, wait a minute. Where you? Fresh set of downs for the Jaguars. First and 10 in Raider territory. Third and 2 to go, Jaguars. Big number 56 on the tackle. Timeout Raiders. What you say? A minute 15 remains in the fourth and final quarter. Jaguars get this one wrapped up. All right, man. All right, man. Take care. See you next time. They want nobody taking a free shot. Under a minute left in the game. All right, that's all she wrote. It's a good win.
11 o'clock.
Okay.
Yeah, because I got everybody money already.
Okay.
I did the tagging on 87th Street.
Really?
No, I'm saying I did it again.
Okay. And folks, that's all she wrote.
All right, I see you ball, camera.
All right, man. And that's game 26-16, the King win over the Robeson Raiders. Guys, see you next time. Next game.
What is next game? You don't
know? And folks, that's game. King will move on. State schedules will be out tomorrow.